Welcome to our tutorial on setting up your M2E TikTok Shop Connect. We'll guide you through the process, from linking your account to configuring the app. Let's dive right in. Once you've installed the app, you'll notice a new tab in your Adobe Commerce admin panel. Click on it to begin. At the first step, you need to fill in your personal information, which will be used to create your profile on M2E accounts. Don't forget to read through the privacy policy and confirm that you agree to the terms before moving on. Next, it's time to connect your TikTok Shop Seller account. Select the type of account you want to link and click Continue. You'll be redirected to TikTok Shop authorization page. Here, select the account type you chose earlier, then either sign up or log in with your existing TikTok Shop Seller account. After logging in, you'll need to confirm that you grant M2E access to your account information. This step allows the app to function correctly with your TikTok Shop. Then authorize the app according to the listed conditions. Once done, you'll be redirected back to the app. Now that your TikTok Shop account is linked, it's time to define the basic settings for managing and shipping your products. First, set the product identifier information, which helps associate your Adobe Commerce items with the TikTok Shop catalog. Choose the attribute where your valid product ID values are stored. Next, set the package dimensions required for shipping your products. You can either choose the attribute or manually enter the custom value. Finally, link TikTok Shop carriers to the shipping services in Adobe Commerce. This is how you ensure that the correct shipping service is used for each order. With the basic settings defined, proceed to the final step. Now, you're ready to start listing your Adobe Commerce products on TikTok Shop. You can create your first listing right away or click skip if you prefer to explore the app and list products later. That's it. You're all set to sell your Adobe Commerce products on TikTok Shop. Thanks for watching and see you next time.